Jesus woke up and said to the disciples, "You of little faith, why are you afraid?" What did we say faith was when we weren't sure, Emma? Trusting God. Jesus is the Son of God. So he's able to stop the wind and the waves. Just like Jesus was able to calm the scary storm for the disciples, he can calm the scary storms in our lives.